Hello, Casertonic people out there. Thank you for joining into this latest episode of all our Casertonic classes. Thank you for inviting us into your home and being part of your exercise regimen whilst we're on lockdown. Now, you might be thinking I'm gonna be teaching Casertonic today because I haven't done for a little while. Fear not, I'm not. I have my first of all, wonderful wife with me today.
I was just doing some cooking. I was making gruel.
Gruel.
No, it wasn't really. Guys, today we're going to warm up as normal. Two intervals. I want to get into the third interval, which will be your second interval today. Only two intervals. You'll be delighted to hear. Want to get in those last moves, and we're really going to push on abs today. We're going to do standing abs as well as mat abs. So, have you got your mats at the ready? Towels, water, tissue, handsome assistant. Good to go. All right, let's go, guys. Here we go. Keep those knees soft as always, working your level. Which leg we're going to We did a light yesterday, and it was like acorn unseen, so it was just tragic. Are you ready to box step, everyone? Come forward on your right leg, go. Nice. We're plucking your heels, adding your arms. One and two, touch your hips. Butt kickers, rotate your legs out, lift front, up, up, back to the marks and grab if you need to. Good job. Roll your shoulders. Nice and easy. The other way. Good. Ready for some swinging half stars, please, Gav. Here we go. Touch, touch. Good job. Arms the same way. Nice and easy with Gavilar. Bounce it out with me. Good. It's all about the outer thigh. March. Move your leg, baby. You ready? Here we go. Your favourite. Gav can't wipe out a weight to make this look much. Oh, it's over. Well done. Save some water, everybody. 3, 2, good job. Grab some water. Stay into your upper body mobilization. 2 singles, 3 fives. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. So, slow, quick, quick, quick. So, now you're really trying, please, team. Bounce through those knees. Get your core on. Elbow back as you punch forwards. You're so Beyonce, Gav.
Oh! Should
have put it in my ear. Single, 1, 2, 3. Feels good though, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
1, 2, 3. Shake it out, guys. Well done. Good job. Okay, we're taking some little squats. We're going to go squat, recover. Weight back in your heels, please. Track your knees straight forward over your toes. Good job. Stay there with Gav or come with me. So opposition drop. Really warming up your quads now. Good. Now step and jab to the core. That's nice and easy. Jab. 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 Just warming up through the back a little bit more here. And hook, here we go. 1. Please remember that hip, bring it in. Good. Now, forward jabs. We go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Is your core on there? 1, 2, 3. It's all about getting that heart rate lifted and mobilizing through the shoulders. Are you ready to step up your head, Gav? Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Tap, tap. Are your knees soft? Everybody. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Good job. Last set here. Finish it off now. Shake it out. Well done. Little high spins forwards and backwards. Right leg leads. 1, 2. 1, 2. Forwards. Backwards. Really bounce. Shoulders come forward and over, open out back. Good. Forward, back, forward. Let's do one more and skip it out a little bit. Left leg leads. 1, 2. 1, 2. Good. When you're coming forward, work heel to toe and then toe to heel as you go back. Shoulders back, forward, back. Nice job, guys. Good. And let's skip it out. Here we go. Skip it out. You're right.
Okay.
Yeah? Good. Are you ready to go back to the beginning, everyone? Punching low. Slow and then quick. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Good job. Keep it going, guys. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Try and rotate more through your torso, everyone. Good. Keep it going, y'all. 4, 3, 2, and shake it out. Good job, guys. Grab some water. Looking good. Are you warming up? I am. That's great. Super echo in here, really, isn't it?
Echo, yeah. Sound is a lot better in here.
thing. Heel steps, pulse raises. So, cut my heart about one time. Nice and bouncy with me. Or chill out with Gav. Arms forwards and back with Gav. Or up and down with me. And take a march. Well done, guys. Good job. Mambo, right leg, front to back. Go. 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's just run it. 3, 2. Switch legs. Here we go. 1, 2. Good job. Are you ready for your 3 steps? Side salsa. 1, 2, back. 1, 2, back. Out back together. 1, 2, 3. Nice. Bring the sunshine. Obviously, Gav has opted out of that one, which is brilliant. That's totally cool. 3, 2.
Opted out, nice.
Heels. Not doing that. Arms, here we go. If you just want a slightly lower level, forwards and back. Keep it going. 4, 3, 2, and take a march, everyone. Very nice, well done. We're going to do a front and back salsa today. Forwards on the right, back on the left. We go. 1, 2, 3, back, forwards and back. Now just stay with Gavin. Pre-stretch these guys from the neck, downward shoulder roll, and knees soft, into neutral position, and head to the right, take it forwards, to the left, and up to the top, to the left, just tilt, keep those shoulders level, forwards, to the side, and bring it up, good job. Now hands on your hips, do exactly the same, just with the upper back. Keep your hips still, please, everyone. Just going to the side, we're not going backwards. Well done. Relax that head as you go around the front. Very good, let's keep the circular motion going. Transfer to the hips, all the way around. About you guys, but I am feeling that the lack of stretch is where I'm really suffering.
It's the central stuff side of things, isn't it?
Yeah, doing a lot of computer work, a lot of planning, obviously, and it takes its toll, doesn't it, physically? Well done, guys, shake it out for me. Swimmer stretches, please, stepping and touching and opening out. So just activating. It's that trapezius. Good. Give yourself a really good cuddle. And then stretching your pecs by squeezing the shoulder blades together. Nice. And then in your own timing, backward swims, guys. So just everything in your timing here. I'm just going to turn and face the side for you. Please make sure this doesn't happen, my loves. so bad for your lower back. Do you really want to tilt that pelvis over and under, even as you're swimming and reaching? Nice job. Okay, good. And let's do some helicopters. So arms out and gently wrap round. Again, in your timing here, your knees are staying soft. Good. And then we're going to go into the windmill, guys. In your speed. So lifting your arms up to the ceiling, going all the way around to the side, all the way down. You can just do your upper body if you need to. We'll go all the way down with Gav and work at your own speed. Try to go as low as you can, team. Good, I'm just going to come out of the way so Gav can actually have room here. Just keep those knees soft as you go down, everyone. So nice all over stretch here. Good. And don't worry if you're going a little slower than Gav, because I'm going to ask him to break there. You guys carry on if you need a few more moments to finish those little hills. Good job, team. Just lift your heart rate, please, everybody. If you stop jumping stars, please. Good. Half stars we have. Well done, mate. We're really focusing on your stretching rather than keeping the heart rate up too much coming into the warmer months, which is a good thing. Well done. All right, shake it out, team. So moving down the body now into a quad stretch, picking up with me or on the alternative with Gavala. Nice and soft on the supporting knee with me. You wear your shoes and I wear the dress. Change legs, guys. Karaoke aerobics.
Karaoke aerobics.
Yeah. Could that take off?
I can't imagine it would, because if you can sing, you're not working out hard enough.
That's true.
Or maybe that's the ultimate. It's like you can work out and sing at the same time. That means you're physically fitter than you've ever been.
You might just be amazing. Well done, guys. Into your hamstring stretching, please. Stepping back when you're ready on your right leg. Actively stretching, please, in your timing. If you are new to Casetonic, you're looking for a lovely, gentle stretch through from the heel all the way up to the crown of the head. Your front knee is soft, and we're trying to keep the head always higher than the heart doing this pre-stretch, please. So you're trying to keep your shoulder blades back and down, your chest lifted and open, keeping that airway open. All this aerobic activity is just looking after those lungs, saying to
COVID-19. Not for kids.
Shake it out. Oh, I haven't sworn in a whole, it's been like a month. I wish I was sponsored for that. I could have made a loop for the NHS by now. calf stretch,
everyone.
Arms out, round and stretch. Combination of all. Please make sure you do keep that belly button zipped into your spine here. Gentle pressure into that back heel. Can't beat, my brother always says, can't beat a lunge. Yeah. He likes a lunge, does Michael Lowent. Good job, and switch legs. When you switch, just pop your fingertips to your temples, please. And elbows back and high. Good. Now we're doing this iteration the day after Lady Gaga curated an epic 8-hour concert. And she's coming up next. So thank you, Gaga, you are an inspiration. Well done. Knees soft, please, team, and just circle your right ankle to finish everything off. Good, go both directions. Smooth and steady. Now Gav and I are on a very hard floor. And I'm not sure if anyone's actually got a sprung floor at home. I'd be very impressed if you did. Make sure you do both directions. So please keep your knees soft on any aerobic. If you're feeling anything untoward in your knees or your lower backs, guys, just bring it down a level. As long as you're really pumping those arms, don't worry too much about the impact. That's really important. Okay, we're whizzing through now. Oh, I just did a Lady Gaga click. We go. Touch. Low level. Keep it going, y'all. was the best ever Super Bowl halftime. It was just amazing. Good. I'm on middle level here. Middle level. Good job. And take a march, guys. That's alright. We're going into your running Charleston just as fast as you can. Right leg forward, step kick, step touch. Good. Now Gav's going into middle level with that touch to the floor. There he is at the high level. Good. And the faster you can go, harder you're going to work that hard enough. Keep it going. Four, three, come on, two, looking good. And shake it out. Nice work, guys. Really good. Super. Come back to me, Gav. Come back. Nice move. Knee lift. Slow down. Hup. Hup. Squeeze your lower abdominals. Good. Low level, you're chopping that arm. Down and across. Well done. Middle level with me. Bring those arms up. High level with me on the bounce. Three, go. Tap. Keep it going at your level. Are you leaning back? Come forwards if you are. Are you breathing? Chop, return, chop, return. Good. Four, three, two. All right, guys, stepping on your left leg. Charleston, as fast as you can. You can go really steady and slow. No problem. If you just feel you want to keep that beat, that's cool. Otherwise, go for the speed. Keep it going. Eight, seven, six. Nearly there. Come on. Come on, push. Three, two. Shake it out. Well done. Oh, oh, oh. Gav went a bit ugly earlier then. To the top. No level. Touch. Touch. Pump. Pump. Yes. Middle level on the bounce. And high level now. Full stop. I love this. So good. I think I was shaking the camera. Four. Three. Here come the dolphins. And take a march. Well done, everyone. Grab some water. Really cool. Love that. Thanks, Gaga.
Brilliant.
Really went straight into your legs. Okay, team. Back to the squat. We're going to go. Squat. To the knee. Repeat it. To the knee. Repeat it. With me if you can. Hands down on the floor. Good job. Let's switch. Squat to the knee. Squat to the squeeze. Weight back in your heels, please. Gav's just on the low level. He's not going for that full touch in the middle. Then we got two more there, haven't we, babe?
Yep.
Well done. Shake it out. Well done, guys. Well done. Just gonna bring the temperature down. Let's get your hamstrings straight away. Right leg back from the lift. As fast as you can, please. Heel to bottom from the lift. Soft supporting knee. Do not let that thigh drop forwards and down. Focusing on glute max and hamstring strengthening. Such a good combo that from the lift. So guys, really go for that flexion there. Nice job. Check it out, check it out. Oh, that's good. Let's do the other leg. Ready? Yeah, good. So it's the lift that engages glutes, and then you're keeping that thigh still, my loves. Go as fast as you can, but please do not lose technique. Less tonics. Well done. Looking for this multi-muscle strengthening and toning now. You know we never want to bulk. Just want to keep it toned, keep it strong and stable. Hamstrings weaker than your quads, so good to do slightly longer sets here. Just a few more moments, please, break four. Three, two, nice job, well done. Knees soft to get that heart rate up. Abductors, out and in, out and in. As fast as you can go with the soft supporting knee. Run the arms if you can. Pump it out, guys, pump it out. Head down and push. more you can do with your arms now, more you're going to do for the heart and lungs. Go on, go for it. Nice feet now. Give me four. Give me three. Two, one. Shake it out.
Nice joint, Brian Jackson.
Brian Jacks?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Superstars.
Oh, superstars. I don't know who that is. Sorry, Brian. Is it like Dangerous? Do you remember Dangerous, Brian? I'm more Dangerous, Brian. Are you pumping those arms? Are you pumping those arms? That's it, Gav. Go on, go on. Go on, nice work. Ooh, he's on it. Like that face. Shake it out. Nice, nice, nice. Just give me a few in the thigh squeezes, please, deep. Knees soft. Squeeze and release. Squeeze and release. Let's get those in the thighs. We've got a nice bank of leg work for this current iteration of Pace and Tonic. We won't get through it all. That's all good. Well done. Keep squeezing. Nice job. Shake it out. Good. Okay. So I'm just going to break down and then we might actually be able to get through a little bit more aerobic, which would be really good, team. So I'm just going to break down the third interval that we haven't managed to get through all of it. We've done cross, jab and across, changing of the legs. Jab and across, changing of the legs. Higher level with me, you're on the switches. One, two, three. Highest level, you're punching in the air, keeping those knees soft. That was circuit one. Movement two, combo two, simply three knees and a strike kick. So it's one, it's a two, it's a three, it's a strike kick. It's a one, it's a two, it's a three. So when you're kicking, keep going for me, Gav. When you're kicking, you're folding at the knee, uncurling using your abs, trying not to lean back too much, striking open and returning down. I'll add in a layer in the arms, and if you want to take that to the job, fantastic. Combo three is a side punch. And actually, Gav, I think we might back. You face camera, I'll back for it. But basically, guys, you're going one, two, three, four side jabs, grab hold of that hand, pull the elbow back, and take a march on the skip. It goes one, a two, a three, a four, pull the elbow back, pull it back, and then march or skip, okay? I'm gonna take that one into the eight jabbers, so on the double time, to get up to middle level, and then to get to the highest level.
Oh, sorry.
Just chilling out. Keep moving. Just having a little rest in the back there.
Enjoying the view.
Lovely. Such a charmer. Let's go.
I'm another year older. I won't cry about you anymore. Told my friends to come over to dye my hair.
Here we go.
It's not even the weekend.
What?
And I'm wearing a dress I can't afford. Hey. Even left for no meaning. Without you there.
Now with me, if you go.
Listen to the shit and begin to
sit.
Whatever I do to get my mind off you.
Guess what?
Go back to the top. Now that you're older.
Four steps.
I won't cry about you anymore. Told my friends to come over.
Okay, back to the beginning. Left arm first. Here we go.
It's not even the weekend.
Switch. Focus on that elbow squeeze. really want you to work your chest muscles. Everything scientific is pointing to being able to increase our lung capacity. Go on, shake it out. Well done, it's nice. Kill up. Well done, guys. C shapes. Shoulders back and down. Arms down first. Under and over. Keep your shoulder blades back, please. Really small to start. Tight knees if you want the marching gap. Come on, get those knees up. Under, over, scoop it. Bigger. Come on, guys. Nice. Triceps. Legs. Ready to pull back both arms. Let's go. Sap. Really bend those elbows, guys. Pull. Anything hurting in your shoulders, your lower back? Keep those arms low. Take them higher if you can. Good. Sap. Oh yes, really gets the biceps this one as well. Nice, well done. We are going to do our wrists and our obliques in a second. Good, how are you feeling? Alright, we're delighted to hear. This is the last one and then we're going to go straight into some standing abdominals and into some mat work, guys. Okay, it's nice and soft, please. Arms out to the side, slap back, slap. Good. Keep your knees really soft, just go as fast as you can. This is a nice way to start eating up those obliques while you're looking after your forearms. I'm just going to face them back, just in case you find that easier to follow. You don't want to just press backwards, guys. Slap it. Oh, I just spat everyone. Sorry. Slap. Feel it. Go for it. 4, 3, 2. Nice job. Shake it out. Your right leg is going to go to the back. This is going into standing abdominal work now. Your right leg is going to touch to the back. You're going to bend both knees a little bit. So there's a neutral weight here. Up to the knee and squeeze. Good. Go at your tempo. Guess what? It's also giving you a little bit more leg tone. It's always great. It's that moment of coming up and trying to come over the leg a little bit. So you're really working those rectus abdominals in your transfer. That's awesome. That's what we want to see, guys. That little squeeze over. Was that you out your mouth, party? Well done. Shake it out, guys. Well done. Do your other leg for us when you're ready. Take it down and go for that core contraction. Really focus in, guys. Focus in on that contraction. Yes. Get that knee as high as you can. Come on, Foxy, are you there? I bet you're doing this one. Knees up around their ears, yes. Come on, Rufy. Good. Shy Rods, go for it. Get Ray off the couch. Good girl. Balance. And shake it out, guys. Well done. Really good. Rotating out, please. From the hips, arms up. You are bringing your armpit down towards your hip and you're lifting your knee at the same time. Good. You're keeping your supporting knee soft, please, guys. That side oblique squeeze. Good. Got it? Good. Now, if you're finding the arms above your head would gather a little too much, pop them down on your shoulders. There's no problem, you do it this way. Yes, and if you're finding that leg lift too much as well, just pop the toe out and you can simply do an oblique squeeze this way. So if you find that that's a little bit easier in the lower back, because you really don't want to twist too much, guys. And nice switch sides. And if I lost count, we'll do. Let's see if we can feel that one, 16. Good. Now, as always, team, you want to try and challenge yourself to have that little moment of hold at the top. Good. Don't forget your breath. On the effort. Oh, we don't want this one again, do we, guys? Dear me. Good. Sorry. Wait a minute. That's it. Keep it going for me. Good. Try and get that split second hold at the top, babe. There you go. Brilliant. Don't forget your lower abdominals in, everyone. Good. Oh, that's nice. Last one there. Nice job. Good. Into devil of pace. So good for your balance as well as your lower abdominals. Your knee is coming up. Keeping that thigh completely still. You're unfolding and lowering down. Repeaters, guys. Good. Now, the key on these, shoulders back and down. I was just demonstrating a very arched back. Not good posture, guys. Shoulders back and down. The key is to make sure that thigh does not drop down at all. So even if it means your leg is super low, that's totally fine. That's where we get this core work from. Guess what, we're working those quads again as well. Nice job, just one more I think on this side, babe. Good, shake it out. Good, other side when you're ready, please, team. Really good if you guys want to start taking a bit of a note of how many reps of everything you do a week. And take a break, everyone. Really, well done. When you're ready, grab yourself some water and onto your mat, please, team. Gav's going to go straight into some Pilates 100s without a band. If you have a band, fantastic, go for it. I'm just going to blow my nose. Straight in, please, Gav. Okay. So Gav's demonstrating low level. Shins running parallel with the floor. Please make sure that those feet aren't down and the whole of the back is flat on the floor. Good. I'm going to join you, babe, because I just want to do some as well. So Gav's going up into higher level there. I'll go this end just in case. Just in case you're this way. How many have you got, babe?
8, 9,
6, 9. Wow. I think it's a bit easier without bands, guys, isn't it? I get the feeling that you never need me again. So if you are in the curl, try to get as much of your upper back off the floor, but keeping your chin off your chest. Please don't worry if you need to rest down, everybody. That is absolutely fine. Make sure you start with that pelvis tilted under, up to the toe if you can. It's actually good for him to keep his heart rate lifted gently, and I'll take you through my stretch. All right, my love.
Yeah. Those of you that are interested and would like a quicker, faster, hittier.
Hittier. Yes, hittier.
I don't think that's much of a word, but a workout. I'll be doing ketotonic blast as well. So if at the end of this video you want to click on this button here, you'll get a playlist to see either ketotonic blast or this little button here is one for ketotonic light. Okay guys, see you soon, take care, stay well.
Squeezing and releasing, team, well done. Let's go into normal frog, so just popping your feet on the floor, letting the knees fall open to the side. Hope you're feeling great guys, you did brilliantly. I really enjoyed that. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Up to the top and very gently drop those knees over to one side. I'm just going to do this because I've got a hole in my leggings and I don't want you to see it. Can you see it, Kev? Can you see my hole? Oh, guys, honestly, just think of all those glamorous blondes out there, you know, 7 foot tall. All in their little hot pants. Maybe my old capris that have got a hole in them. I did it at Stone that week. Do you remember, girls? I sat on the stage and there was a very large splinter which didn't end up going in my bottom, so that was a relief.
Maybe it's a GoFundMe page we need.
GoFund Sophie a new pair of trousers.
Or GoClothe Me.
GoClothe Me. Oh God, right, me hits your chest, loves. Good, just have a little squeeze. Just squeeze and release, well done. And then send that leg up to the ceiling. Nice deep breath in and out, gently straighten. Have some lovely ankle circles. And then flex and hold, try and straighten a little more. If that leg starts shaking, you've gone far enough. And let's release it. Put that foot across the other knee. And you can stay there if that's good for you, no problem. Maybe a little lift of the heel up and off the floor, and you'll feel slightly more of a stretch in those adductors. Work those hard today. And if you need more, guys, into a bind, but do relax your shoulders. Lovely, and come on out of there, well done team. So let's do that one on the other leg. Nice squeeze into the chest and release. Gap, am I in shock? Sorry, I can't really see. So just, just about. Nice deep breath in. Please don't force your hamstring stretch. Breathing in, exhaling. So what I'll do, my loves, next week is do this full iteration of class. You've done everything now, so I'll get in your third interval. Yes, there'll be a little bit of extra aerobic in there for you. And then we're going to come back to some of our favourites. Because that way, just soak your ankle, sorry, that way we know that you've been trained and you're as safe as you can possibly be doing your movement. So flex and hold. And I'm obviously also working on new content for you. Okay, releasing, popping that foot across. Scooping up if you'd like to.
I got everything I wanted, not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been
mine. And release, guys. Well done. Onto your side or your tummy for your quad stretch, please. I'm going to go on my side today, sitting on a chair sideways, and then pulling that top leg back. Make sure you're not twisting outwards, my loves, or inwards this way. And really push forwards in that hip for me. Should feel a little easier than at the beginning of class. Four, three, two, one, lovely. And I'm going to swivel this way rather than turn around because you're going to get the full moon otherwise. Try and push and increase that stretch, relaxing through your breath. Good. And we're going to come up to standing, I think, team. So rolling over. Just going to have a moment, a little sit back. Now slowly up, please, guys. So I really like coming up nice and slowly because you can get another little hamstring stretch there, which is always nice, but your knees are soft. And then slowly up, some nice stretches all the way through the back, which is rather nice when you come up to the top. Well done, team. Sort my hair out there. Fantastically grey now. Let's do the wave, guys. Arms out, knees soft, over to the side, one high, one low, and then slightly forwards and over. Open out to the side, stretch, and up to the top. We're switching.
there's your oblique stretch. Coming forward slowly to get your lat stretch. Keeping those knees soft and hips lovely and square, opening out and swim. Hands on your lower back and squeeze. Good job. If you need more, please. Up this way. And release and shoulder roll. Good job, one more time. Good. Let's get a deltoid stretch. Arm out across the chest. Gently and knee soft. Make sure you're central there. I just noticed it's quite useful sometimes actually. Seeing yourself, check your technique and switching sides. Be careful, do keep your core engaged when you're doing the windmill. That's it, don't worry if you didn't want to go all the way down there. Shoulder roll please, team. And one more time. And we're into your neck stretch. Knees nice and soft, pelvis under, and listening to your right shoulder. Left hand onto the shoulder, draw the elbow down. That's good. Little tilt forwards with the head. Back to the side stretch, releasing the hand and coming up to the top, over to the other side. Hand onto shoulder and elbow draws down. Little tilt forwards with the head. Back to the side stretch. Releasing hands and coming up to the top. Oh, this music's making me feel very summery. Well done! Smashed it. Time for a pina colada? Maybe a little barbecue? Who knows? Put on your Hawaiian skirt, couple of coconuts. Some. Everyone's just walked in and gone, what are you chatting about, you weirdo? Nice big deep breath in, stretch all the way up to the ceiling. We miss you so much, but we're so happy you are there. Doing calisthenics with us.